my first video ever. Today, we're going to be reviewing the Pyle wireless microphone system. Basically, this system, I picked it up because I'm going to be doing a couple more videos with my GoPro. The audio that's coming out right now is from my GoPro. In the future videos, I will be installing this Pyle wireless system to see how the sound on my GoPro changes. Look forward on my next video, me installing this on this same GoPro. I just want to say this is a new channel. In this channel, I'll be reviewing the latest tech. I will be doing pranks, blogging, and just showing you around, you know, the area. Nice things. A lot of things are coming on this channel. If you want to know more about the channel, what I'm going to be reviewing, pranks I'm going to do, subscribe. You know, just help me out so I can do more videos. And hope you like the review and unboxing of this one. So let's go ahead and open the box to see what's inside. So here we have the microphone itself with a clip that you can use to clip on your shirt. Here we have a 9-volt battery that comes with it. We have a AA battery that also comes with it. Here we have, this is the microphone transmitter that you place on, maybe on your belt, somewhere around you, and you plug in the microphone to this adapter here, turn it on. You can adjust the volume here. And see, adjust the volume there. We'll be doing a couple tests to see what percentage of volume is required to get the best sound out of this Pyle PDW-M96 wireless microphone system. This is the transmitter that we're going to be placing on the GoPro with a special adapter that goes here. Small little antenna. Look forward to my next videos that I'm going to be doing. I can guarantee you that the quality of audio will increase much better with this system. Let's see how that next video comes out, testing out the Pyle PDW-M96. Thank you very much. Till the next video, goodbye.